Firemen struggle with a disastrous blaze in the Catholic Cathedral of St. Joseph at Hartford, Connecticut. But the flames are out of control and 8 firemen are injured. This is the second church fire in Hartford within 32 hours, and the authorities suspect arson. Their suspicion is strengthened by the fact that the building is completely gutted, as though it had been fired at several places at once. The total damage is estimated at $5 million.